the most smallest tunnel under the rail in Japan. This tunnel was made about 150 years ago. The height is only about 130 centimeters, so you must crouch down when passing here. You may think it's hard to go through, but lots of people use it. Let's go through here.
Thank you.